Okay, I'm gonna start shaving with this toothbrush. Put about so much in. This is a very crappy brush. Just adding water to the foam, make sure that is good consistency. Smells good though, it's not bad for cheap foam, it smells pretty good. This brush is... After treating the brush, it's a little bit soft, no longer like hard bristles. The foam itself, it's not bad, it feels pretty good. It's a little bit mentholated. Cheap ass razor. You can tell it's more aggressive, you can hear the feedback. It is a smoother shave than I expected though. Don't have to put a lot of pressure into it. Okay, first pass. Oh, not too bad. Because it's aggressive, it took quite a bit of the hair off. Second round. The soap feels a lot like the Boraso soap. It's mentholated. So it goes onto your face, it feels cool. It has a lemon mint. Yeah, lime lemon mint smell. Not bad. Not bad for a $2 cream. In fact, the lathering is quite good. I'm surprised it's actually very worth it, $2. Product for India. Since I'm quite smooth, I'm going to go against the grain. And under the nose, watch out. Use the tip. I'm actually quite surprised with how well this is doing. I thought it would be a lot more rougher. It's very smooth shave. There's one little bit here. Waiting for the loose hairs. Done. use the alum you bought. This one, I have the holder came off, so yeah, it still works though. So wrap around the areas where you had shave. If there's any cuts, you feel a sting. So far, so good. Very clean, very nice. Smooth. Dry your alum. Use a tissue paper to keep it dry. And put it in a airtight box with a dehumidifier. Final rinse. At this point, you will want to use baby tails. And your aftershave. That's it. Done. Smooth.